Hello again, everybody. This is Emma Void, back once more with another episode of my Here Comes Nico Let's Play. Last we left off, we got here. Yeah, and that turns out something terrible happened at the pool. There was a murder. And by murder, we mean someone's pool toy got stabbed. But you know what? That does still suck. So let's see if we can help out with it. But also, I'm not... Who are you? Blah! Fizzy the Frog. Howdy there! I'm Fizzy the Frog! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! Oh, y'all come to hop with me! That's not really the voice that they're doing. They're doing kind of a deep voice. Listen, kid. I'm not getting paid enough to keep you busy all day. Okay, alright. Ooh. Soccer ball. I used to play soccer. It was pretty ballin'. Cooper. Alright. There we go. Here is coin. Happy dog sounds. Feeling better? Yeah! Pew pew! Awesome. Hello? Hey, hey, hey! Wanna trade cassettes? So I think that I pretty much have to do this to get all of the coins in this area. Judging from what we saw at the other one. Yeah. Music gives me life! Technically we have enough to move on already, but where's the fun in that, right? I'm up next, okay? Don't you dare skip the line. You'll regret it. My dad is a hitman, you know. Okay. It's kinda aggressive, but whatever. Clover told me that the lowest one wouldn't be that high. Well, it's high, alright. I hate heights. I might look like I'm smiling, but I assure you, this is a face of fear. Aw. Aw, jeez, kid. That's rough, buddy. Gotcha. Right, so I guess you're fishing up here still. Lost my hook again. Such a shame. I was going to help the pool get rid of some fish. Fish aren't supposed to be in pools. It's no good for them, and no good for the visitors. Hey, you can help out, can't you? Aw, of course we can. Also, I wonder if I can get that. Ah, gotcha. Oh my, this is a shark. This is no cheesy action movie, Mr. Shark. You can go into the ocean now. Wow, that's a heck of a throw you got there. I get it? I did! Aw, baby crocodile. Where's your mother, little one? Can't survive snapping at swimming trunks. A squid! I have some empty pens at home. Maybe you could fill them sometime. Let's get you into the ocean first, though. A turtle? This one looks just like two friends of mine. Have you met them? Have we met any turtles? I'm not sure. Ooh. A Grandma Loretta. It might be fun colors, but I don't think it was having fun in the pool. There you go, little fishy. Ah, son. We caught all fish. Thank you so much for your help. Oh, hey, it's you two. Huh. Wanna dive in?
Yeah.
You go first. You go first. Aww, cute. My baby is the best. He flew here all the way from Turbine Town by himself. This little guy? So tired. Flower is my favorite number. Flower? Floor? Flower? Ah. My baby's the best. He's gonna grow up to be an accountant at the Tadpole Link headquarters. Ah. Of course I can swim. I'm a frog. This floaty is just for show. Aww. Oh, hello. Ah, great idea to come to the pool today, Wally. The weather is hamsterific. Hamsterific? We're guinea pigs, stupid. That is incredibly silly. Big frog and a small frog. I'm guessing the small one is their baby? I'm no frog scientist, though.
Yo,
people
yo.
Say the steaming hot tubs in the bathhouse are the most relaxing thing in the world. I say nothing beats lukewarm pool water. If you say so, I guess. Do you think they fill these things with real frog spit? I really hope not. Hey, hold on a second. I recognize you.
Oh, hi there!
Oh, hi there! I'm taking a bit of a break. You handle this whole jumping biz, okay? Amazing. Oh, you're one of those professional friends, ain't you? Seems exciting. I'm just a humble hedgeman. Like a gardener, but more specific. Hello, hello. We're just out with the kids. They're having fun while David and I get to take it slow. They like to run, I mean, walk cautiously around the pool. Oh, nice save. Alright, this. My floaty! Alright. So we're on the case. We talked about this. Pool floaty got murdered. I gotta pee. No, we've got a case to solve. Ew! Rookie, go check out the crime scene. Yeah. Alright. We will, I guess, do that again. Alright, first stone. Do I have a key at the moment? I do! Oh. Hey, it's another one of these. I mean, alright. Oh. Interesting that this one doesn't seem to have. Oh, I see. Depending on where in the water you are, it tries to pull you back. Okay. Huh. Digital apples. Gotcha. Okay, one second. Wanna hit the pool and see who can hold their breath the longest? I'm sure I'd win. Not just because I'm a frog, but because I've been holding my breath since the moment I glimpsed you. Oh my god, handsome frog. You're completely ridiculous. did not expect to find something all the way out here. Oh. Oh. Oh, and there was a thing over here. I'm trying to spice up my mornings by making some cappuccino art. It seemed like a great way to start the day. Why did anyone tell me this was going to be hard? Every time it just ends up looking like a ball of sludge. What are some good tutorials? Pepper. Oh, I'm not sure I saw this one either. I'm going to need some help. I bought this clip-on tie, which the ad said was the easiest wear in the world. Well, it's not. No, other than my glasses, I am nude. It's okay, I am a frog. Does anyone have any tips on how I prepare this? Huh, okay. So this whole little island is 2D. It's kind of weird. Kind of neat. Hey, she looks familiar too. I mean, you know, not anymore since I squished her, but... This playstyle fits my general appearance quite well. Wonder why that is. That's a pretty good question there, Nico. Anything over? Aha! Another one! I'm so lonely. My parents locked me up in my room. Sending these messages is the only communication I'm getting. Not that I'm expecting much response. Nico. Oh, Nico. Sweet baby. That's rough, buddy. Alright. Hmm, yes. Crime happened here. That's it. Okay, that's all I get from that one. Got it. That's weird. Smells like cotton candy. Yeah, I remember that part from before. Okay, anything over here? Other than a bunch of apples. Hey, Frog Detective. I hope you got a good look. Because we're solving this case right here, right now. Let's go through what we know. First off, who's the victim? Society. Pool floating. Correct! What is the murder weapon? Is that that pair of scissors? Finally, is there any evidence that tells us who or what committed the crime? The yellow tape. I mean, there is the footprints. Yes! If we take a closer look at those footprints, I think we can solve this case. These are the distinct prints of a bunny! This means the perpetrator is... this bunny child! The owner of the pool floaty himself!
I confess!
Oh, baby! It was I who murdered the pool floaty! Mother said I had to use it! But I am old enough to swim on my own. I am a big boy.
Ah, that's that. Great work. Great work, rookie. We need more people like you on our side. I've got a little something for you.
Okay. that sure was a thing.
You'd think I work with the police, but I don't. I'm a frog, not a pig. I'm just a mystery solver looking for the truth.
Alright, I like you, Frog Detective. Aww, poor kid. Huh. That was unexpected. Clearly, this is where What's-Her-Face is supposed to be. There's no sign of her. That's weird. Seems like I've got everything here, so I don't know what's up with that, but whatever. Let's head to the bathhouse. Oh, it's all raining. Before I left, I got into a big fight with my mom. I couldn't take it anymore. It got real heated and I said some things. It must have been heartbreaking for her. I just had to get out of there. And now I'm here, trying to become a professional friend. It's kind of ironic. They have to be crazy to hire me. I guess I am being evaluated by a frog with a tie. So who knows? Maybe I could be happy someday.
Oh, Nico, baby!
Oh. Hey, hey! What's up? Just wanted to talk. You sound a bit off. Are you okay? I don't know. I'm here for you. I always will be. Stay strong, okay? And call me when you need a pep talk. Just remember, you are the best. Love ya. Bye.
I'm very excited about our next stop. The bathhouse is a place for relaxation and taking hot, steamy baths. One time I sat in a bath for so long I got all wrinkly. Sorry for the mental imagery. Oh, I almost forgot. It's time to give you a new title. Junior trainee friend. Sounds about right. We're almost there. Remember, you can do this.
Ah. I think I saw a capybara. Oh. I like the vibes here. This place is really shiny.
Ha! I love trains! Have you ever seen a monorail? They have a single rail and are elevated above the ground. That's not a train. That sucks.
Aww. It's not that bad. Also, you can go over here. No. Alright, what you got for quests here?
I was browsing the web and noticed that someone hasn't been minding their work-life balance. That someone is currently locked up in that tower.
Oh. Well, that's no good. I guess we'll, try to help them out then. I literally just talked to you. Come on.
Oh!
Killed that snowman. I'm a snow murderer. Okay, it's really cool that they actually get bigger as they roll around, though.
Footprints in the snow. They are a fond reminder of a playful youth.
Hey. They come in gold, too? I bet it's just a thin layer covering the actual treasure. Chocolate. It's beautiful. It smells nice, too. Like a bouquet of flowers and herbs sailing on top of a gentle breeze. Cappy Bappy. Oh, I could sit in this steamy tub all day. Wait a second. Why is it so dark outside? You're not going to tell me that I have actually been in this tub all day. Eh, it's probably fine. Oh, hey. Oh no, house is stinky. Better help out the snail. I messed up! I was working with some shrinking tech to make a smaller version of my invention, the Hamster Ball Mini. Long story short, I shrunk down my sunflower seeds. Can you help me find them? It's a great opportunity to try out the Hamster Ball Mini. Oh, that is a teeny tiny little hamster ball, isn't it? Alright, I'll come help you with that in a little bit. You don't seem dressed for a bathhouse. Hey, don't worry, it's no big deal. Although, jumping in baths like that is a bit... unsanitary. Fine. Be that way. Oh, hey, I recognize them. The ability to make art is a gift from the heavens. Or so I've read on my box of crayons. They say you shouldn't eat yellow snow. But what about other colors? All this crime talk. It's making me misty-eyed. Stick it to the man. You're interested in art too, huh? Why are you only here to draw naughty stuff? I've got my eyes on you, pal. Spraying graffiti in the snow has a fleeting beauty to it. As the snow melts and disappears, so will your art. Of course, it's still super rebellious and cool. Wow! This is the best! I know you had it in you, you littlest rebel. Take this. Yay! Come paint with us again sometime. Ah, taking a bath is great, but nothing beats a good stroll around this garden. Except maybe standing still and not exerting any animators. Snow frog. If anything were to happen to this snow frog, I don't know what I'd do. Ah, jeez. Aw, why you gotta tempt me like that? I can't believe you've done this! Sorry, buddy. I had to. Hey! Wanna trade 5 cassettes? Yeah, sure. This looks like a maintenance building. They probably have a lot to maintain. This handheld has an LCD screen, so it's hard to play it in the dark. You know what else is hard? This challenge. Go from the marked stone lantern to the marked bathtub. Do not set foot in any snow. Interesting. Did I maybe miss her in one of the areas and she doesn't come through to the other ones until you've... I don't know.
Hey, do I see a champ? Long volley is an all-new sport by me. It's quite simple. Make sure the long volley ball doesn't hit the wood. Let me see you make it to 5 passes. Huh. Is this... I guess this is wood that we're on. What? Is the court not long enough, or are you this good? Ah, here's another gift. Keep surprising me, champ. I'm just awesome like that.
Beep beep. This is Bird Bath. Not because it's different, but because I'm in it. Beep beep. Nice.
Oh, I think I just saw someone on the roof of the main tower. Is that even... allowed? I wish I could find a way up there too. Aww. I'm keeping my eye on my sister. She insisted I came along to the bathhouse, but I don't like getting wet.
Oh, hey! Where's my Lewis? I hope he's not cold.
Ooh. There's gotta be a button for that around here somewhere. Ooh. Huh. Hang in there. Oh! Handsome frog. And a little family portrait that's so cute. Okay, hi, how's it going?
Oh, hi. I'm Penny, Poppy's assistant. Poppy runs this bathhouse, but she doesn't know when to take a break. I fear the stress is too much.
Hi, I'm Poppy. I run this bathhouse. What do you need? I'm pretty busy.
You wanna help me?
I guess you could check on my husband. He's looking after the kids. Just check if everything's okay.
Well, okay, if you say so.
Okay, but real quick first.
Whee!
Well, that didn't go anywhere.
Alright.
Ah! There's the AC unit button.
Skippy is gone! He told me that he wanted to see what happened if you go through all the white Tory gates. Do you think a monster took him?
Oh, that's probably not good.
Oh, Poppy sent you? Oh, she probably thinks everything's gone wrong. I'm perfectly qualified to look after kids, you know. We're just having a grand old time. There's Tippy and Mippy, Jippy and Flippy, and Skippy? Where's Skippy? Oh, I messed up! I messed up big time! I need to find Skippy. Where could he be? You look smart. Can you help me look for him?
I mean, I've already got a lead on it, so sure. So... these aren't white.
I don't think I'm allowed up here. All this sneaking makes me feel like a ninja. Or a criminal. Give me a sec, I gotta... There we go. Hey, you.
You're here. Don't think I'm happy to see you, rival. Take this coin and maybe stay for a little while.
Aww.
You know we're not allowed up here, right? Ah, who am I kidding? Rules don't apply to us. We're rivals, after all.
Okay, so... White Tory gains. I think all the ones I've seen here have been red, though. From what I can see. There's those ones over there. And... I don't think there's any over that way.
Oh, I see. It's those ones over there. I gotcha. Oh. So nice. You weren't listening, were you?
Oh, this is quite the frog statue. Here we go.
What brings you to my realm? Oh, this kid yours? Figured someone would come to pick him up. Took you long enough. Don't worry, he's alright. We were just playing a board game. The kid is darn good with dice, let me tell you. Hey kid, it's time to go home. I guess he knows the way. Anyhow, see you later. Gotcha.
Okay. Well, that was certainly a thing.
Woo! You smell like you've been all over the place. A city, a forest, oof, and a pool. You're one smelly monkey.
I'm not a monkey. Rude.
We came here with Nina, but she found some kids to inspire.
Yeah.
You're never too young to become a rebel. And you're never too rebel to enjoy a hot bath. You're right. It's steamalicious. I guess. That smell. Is someone cooking human soup? Oh, wait, it's just you. Tadpole Link's headquarters are one island over. Yet, I haven't seen many frogs come here.
Huh? Our kids are talking to some gangster. I'm sure they're fine. Besides, it's our day off.
There's no better place than a bathhouse in the snow. So cold, so hot, so relaxing. Did you know? If you put a frog in water and very slowly boil it, it won't jump out. Or so they thought in the 19th century. It's a bit of an outdated tale. Personally, I don't mind being boiled.
Nice. Oh, this is the one you're supposed to get to without touching water. Or touching snow. I hope my big bro is enjoying himself. He's so stubborn. Aww. You there! Wanna trade cassettes?
Oh yeah, sure.
Alright, you got it. Music gives me that good feeling. Oh hey, I just had a thought. Oh. Not quite what I was hoping for, but it works. Hello! Hello, hello, hello. That must be my own voice echoing through the tunnel. I didn't hear it that time. Eh, it's probably fine. Oof. Oh. Hey, guys. Oh, no! How did you find us? The boss isn't supposed to know about our secret break room. You'll keep quiet, won't you? Or we'll make sure you will. I mean, okay. Ribbit gold. Maybe I can get to it from over there. Hey, I found your kid.
I found Skippy.
How can I ever repay you?
Well, I know, with money.
Oh, thanks. Hey, thank you for finding Skippy. I realize that I don't need to work as much as I do. This bathhouse will be fine, even if I'm not on watch. No one should be working after dinner or on weekends, if you ask me. No kidding. Ah! I'm tiny! Amazing. I love it. Question is, where are... Ah! Here's one. They put a little wall here so I can't get lost. That's nice. Huh. Guess I'll have to come back here for that, for that key. Ah, I really do love that the snow has a bunch of snowflakes all over it. Really cute. Gotcha. Gotcha. There we go. There's just one more somewhere. Aha! There we go. Oof. When it's that small, the hamster ball's a little hard to control. Wow! You were so tiny, it was like you'd vanished! Great job finding all those sunflower...
those seeds? Sunflower seeds? A little bit of a typo. Whatever. Thanks for always having my back, driving these dangerous vehicles. You are insured, right? Right. Sure. Darn. Touching water counts as touching snow. Alright. I think I can make this jump. Yeah! How'd you do that? Come see me for your loot. Oh. Poor snail. You managed to do it! Was it hard? I was going to buy a light add-on for my handheld, but you can have this. Yay! Alright. I think we're roughly about done here. Let's see. There's one more coin. Alright, that one key. I can grab that at least. More coins somewhere, and a couple of message bottles. Gotcha. Do you want to go to Tadpole HQ? Cost 5 coins to shoo away the frogs on the railway. Sure. Voicemail. One new messages. What is wrong with you? Where are you? You have to come home right now. We're looking for you and we will find you. Ugh. Why can't you just be a normal kid? Oof. Oofa doofa, what a horrible mom. Our next stop is Tadpole headquarters. Hey, I work there. And you might too. When we arrive, I'll go on ahead to my office. Feel free to look around the headquarters as you please. When you're ready, come and find me. I have one final task for you. Can't wait. See you there. Ah, jeez. Nico deserves way better than what they've gotten. Oh, wow. Well, I think... Is that a wizard frog? I think that might be enough for today's episode. Come back next time, and we will possibly finish up the game. And we've got this place left to explore, and then I'll probably wind up going back to some of the other areas to get new stuff. And I think I might possibly 100% this game. It's really cute and really fun, and also I like Nico a lot, and I want them to be happy. Thank you for fixing the train tracks! I love trains! Aww, happy little frog. Also, the train follows the camera. Huh, neat. Alright, well, I'll see you all next time. Bye, everybody!